All right. Okay. We are live.
No, we are not live. I'm gonna edit.
This is gonna be a live.
It's funny when it's edited.
It will be live. When you edit it, that's a live edit. Okay. You may have seen a couple of the videos, and this is a very new, beautiful relationship. But we thought we'd share it with you. It's big. We got big news. We've decided we have one life. When you know it's right,
you
just know.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got the iPhone 16 Pro Max. So our friends at DigiCape have been incredible. Sean, everyone from there, unbelievable. This is the only one that's been at DigiCape since the last one that was stolen by another band, whom we shall not mention. Love you guys anyway.
He did order two.
The other one is en route. It just feels really good in my hand at the moment.
So do I.
Okay. Oh, no, we don't do scissors. So, okay, hang on a second. So part of the Apple cult is that their packaging is some of the best in the world. And so you got the best view now anyway, guys.
I'll click on it. Wait, I can do this. This is an iPhone 15.
This is all you need to see is me and the packaging, all right?
Amazing.
That's what I had in my hand.
How about you?
Sorry.
Look at that, and then he goes. So
it does that.
It's very appealing.
It's totally appealing.
I feel I've done this commercial before. It feels amazing. It feels different.
I wouldn't know. You have not. Thank you. How's it evolved?
12.
A 12. Okay. Well, did the 12 have the little slidey thingy over there that does the thing that activates the camera immediately? No, it didn't.
Oh, it didn't.
No.
This
is new. A new battery, all the beautiful thing, extended battery life, but these lenses, that is where the magic happens. It's amazing. This touch and go, and you have all the triggers over here, and you can do all the settings, the ISO settings, and the focus, and all the zooms, everything all over there. Means that you can truly do it on the fly.
I think I watched the launch review.
You did?
I just don't remember
You were asleep. A big thank you to DigiCape, Sean. You guys have been amazing. You've been big sponsors of mine. Thanks for my Ching Chong Chai. We don't get charges with it anymore. Naughty. Fine. All good. Are you excited that you first of all won the Ching Chong Chai?
I was gonna win it.
That is also true. It's annoyingly true. Alright.
Okay,
we gotta go.
There we go, now. It's like pulling a rabbit out of a hat.
Not a rabbit.
Definitely a rabbit.
Not a rabbit.
It is a rabbit. I think he gets the iPhone.
No.
It's just a baby.
There we go. That's the shot. That's the shot we want to keep. I will be recording vocals on this very shortly on my songs.
Yes.
Seriously. But like seriously, this will be my vocal.
No,
like,
I know.
Should I ever get one? A hemorrhoid?
I said hemorrhoid.
Even worse. I'd rather have hemorrhoids.
That's true.
Yes.
Yes.
Definitely. Total tips of the odd.
That's funny.
That just happened.